Alright, let's go. 20 Underrot.
The blood trolls are scattered, but we must find the source of the rot and destroy it.
Priest is doing some good damage. Is Priest a secret strong? Normally you want to
Go on, take you.
catch. Need to make sure that we're getting all of them. Too slow to get these. I'll get one. Two, one, that's fine, but it doesn't matter. Time is good. We're on pace for double chest, I think.
What manner of creature is this? It must not be allowed to reach the surface. Destroy it now.
Saving mine for the more annoying quest. That one. Have a disease to spell. I have bubble in case needed.
Blue!
just doing bad damage, who knows. Stuff equipped.
I have never seen this corruption.
I think it might honestly just be I'm just not having my CDs up at the beginning of the boss pulls. That honestly might be what it is. Might need the worm. Actually, nope. It's perfect for something. These boys do damage. Goddamn. Human specimen detected. Containment priority. So they're the first people I've seen keep up with me in M+. Wonder how much gear they have. That was stupid. If they didn't run through fully. Yo, it could be a bug, but I feel like I'm getting a Grief Torch reset from my own death. I am going to reroll Neltharion. We must gather our Let's hope we get an easy 20. Also infusion, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. It's a very good 20. No gear though. Sucks. Yeah. Oh, we have a very easy doable key now. 20 halls of infusion. That is a good one. Much better. Alright, we have 2 20s done now, and 1 is time, so that means we'll start with a 20 next week, so we are very good now. Honestly, I'm gonna fill up my whole chest. We'll fill up the whole chest. I need to do a craft. Let's see. Where are we now? Yeah, so Underrot is giggy easy, because we two-chested that. Oh, I should have paid attention. But I think that was, what, like a couple minutes under the timer on two-chest, right? Let's see. So we need 6 more 20s to fill up all 20s. That's pretty easy. I could probably do that by like, I mean, if I really tried, I could do that by probably end of day even. But I'm gonna try and not burn myself out. If I burn myself out, that would be the worst case scenario. But if we could manage to get 2 more mythic bosses, and then all of these, that'll be 4 choices of mythic gear, and that should be good enough to get me, hopefully, a tier piece that I need, and then I'll have 4 set, and then I'm good to go, pretty much. That would be the ideal scenario. If I can't get that, then I want the one of the very rare items. That would also be nice. Even on heroic level is fine. Specifically the trinkets or the cape. The last thing I'm gonna replace is probably these rings, because I think I need. Trying to remember all of my sims. I think I need like 447 or higher to replace these rings. And that's more specifically like the Onyx Amulet. I'm not sure if I'll ever be able to replace the seal. Yeah, I'll figure it out later. That sucked. I didn't get any no gear from that. Someone has a 22 key now. we created a monster. Some random has a 22 key now. Who is that? I don't. Oh, that's the healer we played with. Oh wow, it filled up instantly. Should I do another key? Or should I wait? Could go and get lunch. That might be the best idea. Yeah, I think the plan is I take a break for a bit, I get lunch, I get the video out, and I'll go and start pushing keys in like an hour and a half again. All right, that sounds like the plan. All right, I'm gonna end the stream for a little bit. I'll be back in like an hour or two to do more 20 keys and stuff. We have a good key to start with now. Halls of Infusion is honestly, I think 20 might even be too chestable. It's like the four easy keys are all too chestable, and the four harder ones are like kind of gross. So now that the key's at 20, I'm gonna sort of just like keep on doing 20 and 21s, and then anytime I get a bad one, I'll pop it down to 20, and then I'll re-roll it. And that should get me fully kitted out in like 431 gear. Honestly, by the time of Sunday's raid, I could probably be like 432 eye level, somewhere around there. Maybe 433 if I get a little lucky. And that's literally without like any help from raid gear. It's like, realistically, I'm only targeting a couple pieces from raid gear. And those pieces I really, really need, but I don't care about the majority of the others. Ugh. I will be back in a little bit. See you guys in like an hour or two.